just has to be. For me, it's more of an idea than a place.
Utopia.
Maybe. They taught us at Barnard about that word. Utopia. The Greeks had two meanings for it. Utopos, meaning the good place, and utopos, meaning the place that cannot be. I have to get back to the office.